Bully Cube arriba sold, end of month, Ryukachuan prediction, ladies and gentlemen, end of month, gonna be something seasonal, seasonal waifus, and my prediction is that gonna be Ryukachuan, and I'm gonna explain here why, and also I'm gonna share the different other options that I have on mind that could be that end of month, but I think that gonna be a seasonal characters, not Thousand Years Blood Warfare, so kind of a skip, it's able to skip if are not your favorite waifus or your favorite characters, and also which character is gonna be? I think that's gonna be Ryuka. Yeah, my prediction, my personal prediction is Ryuka. I'm gonna explain why, and then also we're gonna discuss about other characters, other waifus that could be on the banner, because I have a lot of chances, maybe not gonna be waifus, I'm gonna be husbandos, but in my opinion I'm gonna be Ryuka, and I'm gonna explain why. This Ryuka was the first character in game that got a very special stuff that is here, that is potions plus 10. Was the first potions plus 10 character that power Ryuka, okay? The Stream Suite, that was, if I'm not wrong, the last summer. And also, the other Ryuka that is power 2, the other potion Ryuka, the Machine Society 1, if you remember, that Ryuka was the first potion unit in game, and also is power. I mean, Ryuka is like the potion lovely, lovely character in game. And also, we are now in next banner of the year, the first banner end of month of the year, that it's potentially, normally, a seasonal society, and also a lot of times on past, on the previous years, we got potion characters here. So I guess that is a super high chance to got a Ryuka, like a new potion type character, maybe potions plus 15, maybe super potions plus 10, I think that super potions plus 10 is a very good choice. Like a new increase of potions, like a new potions level character, you know? Because that Ryuka was, and also the first, the swimsuit Ryuka was another one. So I guess that could be Ryuka, should be funny to be power again, but yeah. So my prediction is that gonna be announced a new Ryuka. I don't know about the society, I suppose that could be Valentine, that could be Machine Society, like the most potential ones, because Valentine, the Ryuka Valentine is very old, is the haired one, is like from a lot of years before. Here that Ryuka is very, very old, so if gonna be a Ryuka, makes sense that gonna be a Valentine one. And about the Machine Society, it's another chance, because Machine Society more or less on past drop for the times. So Machine Society design could be another chance. I think they're gonna be a seasonal society. I'm not sure if gonna be Parasol, Valentine, Machine, White Day, Orient, Desert. We have tons of random societies and seasonal designs chances. For me, it makes a lot of sense that be Machine Society for the previous years, or Valentine Society, like White Day, or Cacao Society, something like that. Valentine, Cacao, something like that. Because it's on February, and now it's end of January, coming to February, so for me, it makes sense. So, that's the prediction about the Ryuka, the explanation about why I think that's gonna be a new seasonal Ryuka. When gonna drop that banner, when gonna be revealed that information, the banner gonna be announced, probably, because it's not guaranteed, but probably and potentially between 26 and 28, so I think that probably gonna be tomorrow on 26, just in 24 hours more or less, the leak's gonna drop and the information in game, probably, but if no, maybe could be 27, 28, I do, because Caleb not like a lot to share news on weekend, so I do. I suppose that's gonna be just tomorrow. And the banner should drop, if I'm not wrong, on 29 or 30. Because they made it something strange here on the individual of Orihime. And if I'm not wrong, no, Orihime is still 30, but this banner is just till 29. So that's kind of strange. Also, that month have 31 days, so it's really weird. The new banner should drop on 29 or on 30. That it's strange comparing with the past previous years, but it is what it is. Maybe Caleb is changing the date, so remember, the news should drop between 26 and 28, potentially 26, the news about that new banner, end of month banner, and the banner should drop in-game 29 or 30. So yeah, that's my opinion about it, and now it's interesting to think about it, who can be the other waifus? As I said, Ryuka is my prediction, but who can be the other waifus on that banner? Remember that we have a lot of chances, it's not only Riruka, we already spoke about Valentine Day, Machine Society or different random societies. Which society do you think that could be the new banner? Are you agree with me that gonna be Valentine 1? Or maybe you think that gonna be more Cacao, White Day, it's similar, but at the same time the design is different. Maybe you gamble for Machine Society or some other one like Desert or Orient, Spirit Society, another one. And also, which waifus do you think that gonna be, guys? Do you agree with me on the Riruka, or do you think that gonna be another ones? Maybe Mashiro? It's long time since a new Mashiro in-game, so Mashiro is a good chance. Maybe Nanaochuan? Maybe Rangiku again? Maybe Yoruichi, Orihime, Rukia, Sun Sun? Tatsuki? Neliel, Haribel, I don't know, could be a lot of waifus. Which waifus do you think, guys, that gonna be? Remember to leave your opinion in a comment. Which waifus do you think that gonna drop that end of month? If you are agree with me that are waifus, if not, your husbandos or the characters that you think. And from which society do you think that gonna be the characters? Are you agree with me that gonna be seasonal Riruka? Or do you think that gonna be another waifus and from another society and not Valentine? Well, I'm not sure about the Valentine Riruka, I just find it that pick from another Bleach illustration, but I like it with the hairs and everything. Chocolate Valentine Riruka should be funny and should make a lot of sense, because if you remember, the Chocolate Valentine characters are very old. I mean, if I go back, super back, super old, we can find the Chocolate characters that, if I'm not bad, was the first Valentine characters in-game. Neliel, Yachiru, Rukia, and Momo. No new Momo. Please, the waifu that you wish, but no Momo. La que quieras menos Momo. But like this Neliel, I mean, it's funny because the Riruka pick that I find it is similar like this Neliel. So maybe gonna be a cooking Valentine Chocoletto banner. Wow, that Neliel is marvelous, every Neliel is marvelous. Super així. But yeah, maybe yes, or maybe just gonna be Machine Society. That's my opinion, that's my prediction, ladies and gentlemen, about the Riruka. Maybe Valentine, maybe Machine Society, at least is my opinion. Could be maybe potentially more Valentine, because it's on February, so it's very, very close, makes a lot of sense to be. But Machine Society, if I'm not wrong, was for similar dates on previous years, so we will see. Hopefully we will discover tomorrow, as I said you before. Remember to smash the like, subscribe the channel if you enjoyed that video, leave your opinion in a comment, which waifu's gonna drop, which seasonal banner gonna drop, gonna be seasonal or no. We are Bleachy Barreiva Souls, and that's my prediction. Tuki Bankai, hope that you enjoy it. Bankai, and bye bye!